much like a standard guillotine, but unlike executions by beheading, its executions were of, infected tonsils. A surgeon would reach into a patient's throat, puncture the tonsil with a fork, and sever the tissue with the guillotine's blade. Tonsil guillotines were replaced by forceps and scalpels in the early 20th century because of unnecessary hemorrhaging and serious infection.